When Leonard Tanner Jr. turns the key on his FCA Transport truck, he's not firing up a diesel engine. His new tractor runs on compressed natural gas. In fact, FCA Transport is converting its fleet of 179 diesel tractors to CNG as part of a major investment in its Detroit terminal.
Natural gas is much cheaper than diesel. You know, when we consider all the costs to implement this project, we're going to net about a 35% savings against our diesel costs. So that's pretty significant. Second, you know, natural gas is much cleaner than diesel, about 27%. And for us, that's about 16 million pounds of CO2 that'll be reduced or removed from the environment.
As part of the transformation, a compressed natural gas refueling station has been built by the company TruStar, and the maintenance garage underwent a major overhaul to accommodate the needs of the new technology. On the new trucks, drivers like Leonard Tanner Jr. enjoy improved ergonomics and automatic transmission, as well as a cleaner refueling process.
CNG is very clean. You don't get the smells that you get with diesel. Fueling is a dream because you don't have any spillage from fueling. It's a lot easier to do.
There's also no loss in power compared with diesel engines.
The CNG engine has a lot of torque, and I pull engines out of Trenton, Michigan, and some of my loads are 39,000 pounds, and I can pull them with ease. The transmission is very intuitive. It shifts and it's where it needs to be when it needs to be there.
Now this project not only represents an economic and environmental advantage for FCA, it represents the company's continuing commitment to the home of the auto industry, the Motor City, Detroit.
Now when you consider the station that needs to be built, the tractors that need to be procured, the gas pipeline that needs to be supplied to the station, and the electrical lines that need to be supplied, and the renovation of the facility for the mechanics. We're talking about a $40 million investment into this area, into the city. So, you know, I believe absolutely it's a good news story for the city.
Indeed, FCA Transport's transformation to cleaner and less expensive compressed natural gas will not only provide a sensible fuel for its fleet and the environment, but puts both the company and the local economy on the road to economic growth. For FCA Digital Media, I'm Ed Garston reporting.